Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again. I decided to go ahead and do another Guild Wars 2 stream. This got off to a bad start. Anyway, and I actually went a bit over long. I was trying to be on by around noon. It's 12:20 right now, so a little bit late. I had to get turn in my old pair of new shoes. They were too small. They were too small for me, so I had to go get a bigger and better pair. So I figured now would have been a good time to do it, rather than like in the evening when at least half my damn city, you know, rush hour and all that stuff, and half my damn city's at Walmart, and you know, it'd be forever and a day for me to get the new shoes. But found a pair, fits me perfect. So hopefully I'll be able to have these for a while. But it's Walmart, so. Usually whenever I get shoes from this place, they only last like about 6 months, and then I have to get another pair, so. And then, this time around, I'm gonna be running with my thief. I actually did a video on him yesterday, just showing all my particular thief works and stuff, so. And then, I'll do what dailies I can on him, and I know, one or two of the dailies requires you to go into expansion content, which my thief isn't capable of, so I'll probably have to switch to my engineer and get those done. But after those are done, probably switch back to thief again and then go from there. And then also, like usual, I do eat and drink when streaming. So this time around, I'm going to have some black beans with teriyaki sauce. And some chocolate almond milk. And musically, I'm gonna start off with some Michael Fungo, Necro Mycomancer or something like. Here, let me look it up. No, the name of the band is Chiasmus, whatever that is, and then it's Necro Mycomancer. Okay. Let me go ahead and type this down. Jump the gun on me. There we go. Alright. And I know, here in Queensdale, one of the dealers is doing all the events. Not anymore. How far south? Or are we already done? So now you'll get to hear me be nitpicky. Like when they record events just moments before the end. Call them out at the start, not when they're finishing. Shit, I got 7 of them. Just one that time. loyalty. I guess that purple circle ain't a combo. Thanks, bud. Thanks, bud. You're about to knock back. You're about to knock back. My fault. And of course, the right where we want to go. gotta go.
Sarah.
Okay, I'm gonna arrest those, red guys. Let's Claypool Hill. By the time I get there. Down. And more. Oh, hey, Martyr. This is a deep class. Thank you. Fear and Hunger? Never heard of that one. Huh? What kind of game is it? Probably not, Keith. At least, not with this game running. It'll be hard for my computer to have both going.
That's how it's done.
Two down.
Nice gear.
Best case scenario. Go ahead and call him back. Or let me rephrase that. We'll go ahead and bring him back to this one.
Damn it! Ass!
only going by a map? I guess I'll follow him. Presumably they're all going to the same place. Lost him. No idea where to go from here. I can't see. Where I started. Wasn't the way the map told me. I don't know. It's basically a dead end. Effort. Oh, mastery point. Never mind. Already got it. Where I started. Don't know where to go, and apparently it wasn't there. Combat. I think I can use these. Okay. I'm gonna have to go elsewhere for herb hunting. Shipwreck Peak waypoint? Game lagging. Easy.
This is a five.
Oh, guess I can't leave.
That'll silence you.
So, I don't know where else to go. Just fall off and take the loss. I'm done with him, so I'll be switching back to my thief once I get him. Get this engineer all squared away. Okay, back to my thief. As the event is probably going to end either, I think it's going to end tomorrow, if I'm guessing right. I'm going to go ahead and do a Dragon Arena. Oops. Still got to get all the waypoints first.
sit there and watch me.
Okay, I guess I already have that one unlocked. Whoops, whoops, not yet. I gotta fix the album art. Might actually take a while. That kind of hurt the throat. That should have fixed it. Yeah. Okay, but anyway, since I'm at a good stopping point right now, I'll go ahead and break off for a few. Yeah, I gotta use the bathroom and I'm gonna make me something else to eat. I'll be back. Water and pineapple.
have some chicken breast with garlic parmesan popcorn seasoning.
It's gonna sound a bit nasty here for a bit.
Refreshing.
And, yeah, since I'm using a sharp bowl, I'm gonna lay down that.
It's good.
Thank you.
One more thing for my list of accomplishments. Refreshing.
I'm thinking he's the leech. I don't think he's moved much.
Never capitulate!
Seriously. That's how it's done.
Oh, this is awesome. Cthulhu. So I have a sort of kind of mortar weapon with this.
Strong.
I mean, I can't super spam this ability, but it's there.
I don't have enough energy.
That had gotta see my op. What's gonna happen? Damn it! That only works for pistol. Fuck. Unless it already pierces. Oh, that actually bounces. Okay.
Zero tolerance.
That fits good. No on endurance.
Something got me. So far I'm fucking liking this. I don't know what that means. Is a shadow step? It's just you teleport to your target and you steal something from them. Whatever you steal, you're also buffing your allies. And You're also removing whatever bones your target has, and you're giving them to, I guess, up to five allies. So if I'm reading that right, you're taking up to three bones, or three, they're also called buffs. That's what this game calls them, bones. You're taking three bones, and you're giving those three bones to up to five targets, so yeah. Excellent group support right there. So, you don't really need crit for this. For the way I'm playing right now. Okay, and I do have a stealth aspect. Now, I'm pretty sure this guy wouldn't make a great healer. Is that a shadow step? No, it isn't. Leap attack. But, with steel, you do shadow step, though. I don't want that one. I don't want enemies running away from me. That means I have to go chase them. And doesn't look like there's a cooldown on it. So, you could do this almost permanently. Yeah, this is a hemlock goblin. Fucked it up, fat fingered. Yeah, you keep stealing from bosses, you're getting plasma. You're not always gonna get that from enemies. So.
Mr. Kill Rising!
Get out of there quick enough.
Spending too much time on one target.
Huh. guy don't bump himself.
That's good.
Charlatan.
You'll lose every time.
But yeah, that last boss, he was getting up to 25 stacks of might. So, being able to, like I said, at the top there, Boone Stolen, stealing them from them, and then giving them up to five allies. Yeah. Major team support right there. Let's do this when we're all Boston.
The reactor blew the world's fabric turned inside out.
Where's some inability? He died right before I cast him. That's pretty much how you're supposed to do it. Hit him, you'll go on to stealth, and since he can't see you, you gotta run up behind him and hit him, or then hit him with a stealth attack.
Wrong.
lost a bleeder. Kind of a weird requirement. You have to poison them first before you can bleed them.
That feels good.
That's completely apparently. Got it. Oh, no. Something killed me. That'll put me in stealth.
Urge to kill rising.
Yeah, something else I want to do too. Here they come. Yeah, again, that is a weird requirement. You have to poison them first in order to bleed them. No, I have that. Better turn this down. Not too much. This is dark ambient music, so it's gonna be pretty quiet. So we got about 5 minutes.
Eat my dust.
Damn, they all like it. Especially considering, basically what I just laid down is, at least to me, probably the best food in the game for open world content. It's just, plus 45 to all attributes. So, you don't over specialize in this kind of food. And I got power food. And I got a DOT food, damage over time. Then I got a healer food as well. Wow, I must have been balling, back when I played this.
Eat my dust!
Definitely have to do, you can't really melee this boss. You pretty much have to range him.
Magic battery cell, damage, failure, imminent. Excuse me.
Oh no, keep it in. You can do it. That's an order.
Cannot maintain.
Where's my mouse?
Oh,
bodies laying down a road. Love it. But how to stick an AOE right underneath me. Didn't mean to evade. I kinda have my doubts there may not be enough people. It seems the only time where it's crowded enough to fight this guy is like right when the daily start at 7 p.m. my time. Me and two other people. I mean, unless half the frickin' planet shows up like seconds before the boss appears, but that's definitely something you can't take for granted. So let's try out Shatterer. Yeah, the event's already underway. But it seems I can't get to it. I'll go ahead and, I'll try to get down there, but I got a feeling the event's gonna be, ended by the time I even get there. Thank you. coming up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to shift the bunny. Oh, thought the game was gonna crash. I was like, oh, that was it. Rinse and repeat. No one here. Oh, did I ever walk into that one?
Refreshing. Eat my dust.
My leg.
Do a charge attack when you're standing right in front of him, Joe. Out of dodge before I can put into combat.
Turd Ferguson.
Yeah, and for this boss here, I'm definitely gonna have to go the range route.
Thank you.
Should be starting here pretty quick. Gotta wait a moment.
Fire the siege engine. Go, go, go.
I'm gonna make my entrance mounted. Where's my mouse? I'm dead. Oh, didn't make it.
I appreciate the help.
Lose it. Oh, damn, that's already at 24%.
Urge to kill rising.
I guess you can't steal from a crystal. I didn't get out of there in time. Not where I wanted to roll. I'll have to target somebody other than Shatter. There we go. Yeah, and I think I'm hosed. Did we win? I guess we did. Okay. I guess. I kind of feel like I need to fix that album art. Let me see what's wrong with it. freezing up. There we go. Thought it looked a little wonky. Just barely got out of there. Should have been it.
Eat my dust.
Once upon a time, I used to be able to nail this. It's gonna be starting here in a couple minutes. Unless the pre-events start up sooner than that. Which it did.
It's over.
A good waste of... I'm not good with... Steel. Say, I'm not good with names right now.
Will carry Ventari's teachings. This abomination holds no sway over me.
Could have sworn I dodged. Haha, nice. That was a nice, that was an old look of aid right there. Startup frames on that evade ability. Yeah, like Jesus.
Oh,
there goes one.
Kill them.
Yeah, okay, too early. I couldn't see the inner reticule, for lack of a better phrase, and... Oh, this one. And then, depending on how long this one goes, I think it's gonna be a while. I'll probably end up, cleaning up and ending the session after this boss. Keep shooting that damn thing prematurely. Oh, I evaded one of them. I guess, yeah. Like Fire Elemental, the boss I did about a half hour ago, this one here is gonna take a while. Let me, pull the boss timers real quick. Yeah, we got about 5 minutes on this.
Rising.
I hated one of them. Yeah, so it's going to be 5 minutes just for the pre-events to start. And then on top of that, it's about, I think it's going to be another 5-10 minutes to do the pre-events. And then it's going to be another 5 or so minutes on top of that, so... So yeah, I'll just go ahead and start winding down then. So, because like I said, it's going to take forever and a day just to get to the world boss here.
That looks valuable.
Sell off the rest.
That looks valuable.
Never have too much treasure. Got those from. Here, let me try something. No, I ain't got it. I think it's just my engineer that has it. and I can't sell them. They're a compound. I want to salvage them. Yeah, we gotta do something with all the mithril ore too. That definitely can't be building up. But if I can at least make bars out of them,
more thing for my list of accomplishments.
That's fine. I'll make them all. I'm just trying to make space in my bank. I can't be having it filling up with mats. I don't want my bank being full of ingots either. I'll kind of split it. What was this one? Just something better than this. Wait a minute, is that a... Yeah, let me check the skins on it. Okay.
You can never have too much treasure.
Something else I want to do.
That's how it's done.
Another upgrade, huh? What is it? I can't remember the name of it. In one of your rages, huh? Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I need to get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. And then I'm just filling that crap right now, so I'll definitely need to get a nap in. And then I'll look up Beer and Hunger later on, Martyr. But yeah, and then I still need to get going on this this stream video too. I gotta get that all prepped up and then exported to YouTube, so. Still gonna have a pretty busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. Appreciate it. I'm glad the game didn't crash, so hoping for more of that tomorrow. So, and speaking of that, should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is around 7 a.m. So, and Gems of War. So, but anyway, I gotta go. Again, take care, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.